Hello, everybody. Resented here, back in ChromaGun. Now let's finish floor. What are we on? Floor 8? Chapter 8. Sorry, floor 1 of chapter 8. We're on the first floor. Okay, what do we got? We got red dude with that button right there. So I have to get him onto the button. What the hell? What's this new feature? Oh god, okay. Does it like reflect? Oh, it does. Okay. It's gonna clean it also? Cool. Good to know. Wait. It didn't clean the wall right. Hold on. Then. So it's reflecting it, but I have to get it to reflect properly. Did I do it that right? Oh, I did it! Okay, so it like reflects it at the angle of approach. Alright, I understand. It's gonna be very strange, and then is there another button in there? No, why is there a jump feature if it's trash? Then, oh, I have to use this to get the thing in here. Let's see. Crap. Let's do that. Oh, okay. This is good. Get in here. I can color him a different color. I can make this like a purple color. Make that red. Make him purple. There we go. That somehow worked. Alright, so they introduced a new puzzle element. I think we might actually find a big combination of all of the puzzles that we've encountered. 1, 2, 4, 8. Okay, that's a mathematical pattern. It multiplies by 2 every time. Also, I also didn't start a timer, so here we go. Let's see. Oh, what am I looking at online today? Nothing, you bastards, because stopwatch. I actually closed Google Chrome this time. Not watching any Markiplier. I already watched Markiplier today, alright? And watched his Outcast. Not Outcast. What's it called? The one horror game everyone's talking about. Or maybe no one's actually talking about it, but it's the horror game that he's playing right now. What are these doors, or what are these buttons actually? Oh, 13. So what, do I have to make the sum add up to 13? So what, that's 8, 4, and 1? Like that? Yeah, that's right, and I can just leave. So what was the point of all those extra rooms? Just to throw you off. Again, I said this in the last video, but this game really likes to throw in like elements that are not used just to like just to trick you. Why aren't you coloring that? I don't know, whatever. Okay, first step. Gotta do this. Oh, that opens up this door. Wait, does it? It does. Okay, so how do I get this door open? I have to do that. Wait. There's nothing in here, right? So wait, how am I supposed to pull these guys? Oh, it like it breaks it. That's funny. I actually don't see what I'm supposed to do here. This is kind of weird. Because this button opens up this door, but I can't open that door until this door gets opened and I get these guys to press the button. What the hell? Am I just supposed to paint the wall randomly? How do I do this? I don't see the solution here. Hold on. Restart. Am I missing something? Because there's this room doesn't do anything. And then, yeah, you're immediately put into this room. That wall's already painted. What? What is going on here? What am I supposed to do? Because the thing is, these guys are surrounded by... These guys are surrounded by the wall. So I don't think I can, like, paint this here and have them get pulled into here. I have to somehow get this button pressed, but I don't have any way of actually getting over there. Like, this door doesn't open. The only thing that opens is this door, but I can't get over there? What is hap- what in tarnation? I'm actually at a loss of what I'm supposed to do here. What? Answer me, gods. Answer my prayers. What am I supposed to do? Like, I can't just, you know, paint that yellow, open the door and have that yellow orb come in here, right? No, that doesn't seem to be what I'm supposed to do. So, I might be, like, either missing something, or the solution is just not possible. I don't think the solution's not possible, because I believe that the testing was done enough to where, you know, you can actually beat the game. But beyond, like, what I've already seen, I don't see the way to do this. Like, I can paint all these things yellow, try and get that yellow guy to come through. But I don't think he's coming through because, I don't think he's coming through because he's, surrounded by the little electric... Or the wall. I don't know what to call this. I just call it a wall. Even though a lot of these are could be considered walls. What is going on? Unless there's, like, a hidden... It's fucking purple. Are you fucking kidding me? That's the reason why I couldn't do it. Because it was hidden and you had to just color it a different color. Oh, ooh, this door's open now. What's the point, though? Fuck you, man. Oh, I hate you so much. What if I make it brown? Can it paint over it? Huh. So apparently these things can paint over a brown wall, but I can't with my paint gun. I see how it is. So this button goes there. Okay. So this button, is there a way to, I think there might be an orb somewhere in like this room because I can't get these guys out unless I'm somehow able to pull. Oh, I can get you. Okay, hold on. I can get him. Oh, get over here. Oh, fuck. I can do that. Oh, he's flipping out. He's flipping out. All right, you're free. No. Here we go. So now one of those buttons has been pressed. I just need one orb to stand on here. I think. Because they're going to run into each other. So it's like you have to get the red one on first and then the green one. Right? Then that worked with that. Oh, that. Oh, shit. Okay, well. I got hit. Is there a way I can trap him? I can trap him in here, probably, if I, do a little skedaddling. Get in here. Oh, wait. Then I'll also trap myself, though. Right? Okay, so just keep moving. Keep moving. Oh, then I need a blue one. Get over there. I'm gonna get hit again. I did not get hit. How? So I can get him. Oh. Oh no, that's the exit. Okay. Hooray! I did it. The puzzle was not as hard as I thought. The whole like hidden, cause that's one puzzle I actually don't agree with. The fact that the purple thing was hidden, and he had to just, you know, take a shot in the dark, cause that in my opinion is not amazing puzzle design. But I made it through. Only took 8 minutes. Is this gonna reopen? Is it? Are there like things following me, which is what's opening up these doors randomly? I think perhaps that's what's happening. Oh god, the sound. Oh, it's here. It is. It's like a train. You just gotta wait for it to get to your station. Let me just wait. I hear other doors opening over there. Let's go in here first. Then let's see what I can do. That thing's green. I think it might die? But there's a button there, so I need to somehow make it not die? What if I just paint it green? Then it dies, right? Oh, it doesn't die, because it was in front of the tiles instead of behind. Okay, so that's one... one issue solved. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, we in, boys. Just gotta wait for the next stop. Go in here. Now, okay, this one seems easy. Oh, it's gonna paint it over. Okay, so it's a little bit harder than I thought. Okay, so it's like, what is the point? But yeah, so it's like I have to paint both of them, and then quickly make it through before the doors close. Oh god, I'm not fast enough. Oh, that's not fast enough. Yep, I didn't do it very well. I can do this though, like that. Yeah, it still gets it. There we go. Now you are going to do something. Smash the cameras. So this lets me... ooh. That lets me go solve another piece of the puzzle. So this is easy. There you go. This jump is so wuss. This is such a wuss jump. Let's go back. Hey, let me out. Oh, I have to wait for the train. Let me out. Okay, last door is... wait, what's the last door that opens? This one? Oh, it is. Okay, get in, boys. Alright, so I have to be careful with this. I can use the blue to my advantage for the green guy. So this one has to be where the green guy goes because this one's blue. So let's make this green. Oh, I fucked it up. Okay, I can still work with it. I can still work with it. That works enough for me. Let's make that yellow. See if he gets pulled. Is that orange? Or is that yellow? Is this guy orange? It was orange! I have failed the mission! I should have tested the wall and not the orb. I'm so stupid. Here we go. This one's easy at least. And I know what to do at least. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh, let me out, please. It's taking so long. They should have a button on the other side of the doors that lets you escape and not have to wait for the train. This one, I know what to do, so I can easily just do this. Or I can just stand here. No, it's too far back. see if that's enough time. Okay, it is. Okay, now... have to wait for the train. It is this door. Okay, let's go. Let's go, boys. I'm assuming knocking out the cameras gives you an achievement. Okay, that works. And then... let me do this. And then I'll have to get him right here. That, and then I can do this, and like this. There we go, and I think that should be it for the puzzle. Oh, there's one more. Wait. Oh, I have to wait for them now, I think. I think, am I done? Am I good? Yes! Super easy. Not even difficult at all. Oh, there we go. Lagged for a little bit, but we're good.
Sensational! You've made it to the last chamber of...
oh, am I at the end, actually?
If you'd like to further devote your time and skills to Chromatech, we do offer supplementary unguided testing tracks unattached to this facility. We strongly encourage.
Okay. All right. So what's this unsupervised, unrestricted, whatever is that's either like bonus levels or part of the story where it's like more dangerous. Okay. Never mind.
There's been a change in plans, and well, they're incinerating this facility.
Oh, great. Now. So I have like a minute to do it.
A minute to solve this chamber before your, you know. Good luck.
Okay, green. Okay. There we go. One side done. Have another 50 whole seconds to solve this next one, unless there's more shit to do outside of this room. Oh god, damn it! Gotta go all the way. Wait, is there another side? No, there's not. Okay. We in this, boys. Oh, wait. Oh, it's just one. Okay, so I don't have to worry about any of these other ones. Oh, God, the music. Oh, it's so loud. I'm so sorry. That should be it for that. I'm gonna turn down the volume just a little bit. That's a little bit too loud for my taste. Oh, now it's fucking quiet as hell. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, that's a lot better. So, if that's the exit... oh, wait. Oh, Jesus. God damn it. Fantastic. Here we go, boys. Oh, God. Let me out. Why would I open that instead of just leaving? Oh, I see, because I have to get them all over here. Let's go, boys. Ooh. Oh, you're green now. Okay. What about this? Oh, I see. I made him green. Let me through. Okay, I'm through. I'm through. Make it brown. Through the middle.
Oh.
Hey.
Yeah. Good, you made it. Okay, yeah. Just let me, kill my mirror.
Is that a Portal 2 reference?
Turned into radioactive goo. No.
Spelled goo wrong. I saw that.
Here we are. Sensational. You have reached the end of the test and sustained no serious, well...
some minor burns, but that's
health implications from the prolonged exposure.
That's not too bad.
Nor the almost incineration of yourself.
Fantastic. Oh, not sensational, but fantastic this time. Build a brighter and more colorful tomorrow. So is that actually the end of the game? Can I use this? Is anyone reading these? No. There's also a little picture of the ChromaGun shooting at a ball. There's a bowl of oranges. Don't know how long these have been here for, but they look relatively fresh. Let's just look. This might actually be the end of the game, so I actually kind of want to take some time to do this, to look at these. Where's my 10 bucks? Okay. Okay. Oh, God. Screw you. I almost died. This was too hard. I hate brown. Thanks for the cake. Tic-tac-toe. Okay. Complaint. Read the damn complaint box. Okay. Your droids are crazy. There's a doge. Wow. Colors. Many challenge. That's puzzle. What is this? I need more tutorial. My pen sucks. Seriously? Oh, God. This last one. More colors. Okay. All right. Let's go. That's about it. It's a little laggy here. I don't know why, but... I don't know, let's see. But that's the end. Is there any sort of like ending section? Sounds like the portal music at the very beginning of this game. I think the same music played. No, it's not. I did the same mistake when I first started. It's not the portal music, it's I hate everything music. So what about the facility burning, huh? Oh, you're the narrator. You're old as hell, dude. Got a nice tan, though. Looks nice. Is it death? Press return to skip. I'm not going to. Oh, wait. It's the credits. Hold on. Press return. To skip. Oh, also, I saw them on the top right there. Wait, what have I done? Chapter 1, Floor 1. Has the game restarted? He said he has a thing that's just for me. I actually completely forget what he just said. But I'm like, okay, is this new thing he wants me to do just redoing the whole thing? You're here because you're the best of the best. Because you were in need of 10 bucks and nobody else signed up. Give me that idea. Before we start, we need to test your general mobility. Make your way down the corridor. Okay, this seems like exactly the, just the beginning of the game. You can do a speed run? Hold on. So, speed run. I'm assuming just puts you, oh god, what is happening, puts you through the game but as fast as you can go, but it seems like there's a strange cutscene. Let's watch it, see what happens. It's like me, you know, getting away from the video game with the ChromaGun speedrun. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Get ready. What the hell? Am I gonna have to play it through this little tiny screen right here? Unless it's like a last chance to get to pee or get drinks. I have to do neither of those things, so... Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, it's like literally just playing through the game. Okay, you know what? I don't know what I expected. I thought perhaps the whole little weird cutscene thing was gonna be a joke, but, or it's gonna make it seem like or it's gonna tell a joke with like the word speedrun, but it actually just literally has a small cutscene before the actual speedrun itself. So I didn't know what I expected, but yeah, that's the end of ChromaGun. The ending was a little abrupt, I guess would be the right word to say. I sort of don't know what the narrator meant by when he said, like, you know, we have other stuff. I completely forget what he said. I'm sorry. He was like, you know, let's talk about your future. You know, we have more for you in store or whatever. And then the credits ran. I don't know if there was a post-credit sequence or something, but I'm assuming not. So I'm not sure if there's anything more for me to get out of this game besides the speed run. But yeah, no, I actually had a lot of fun with ChromaGun. I'm trying to think here, because I would say that the only main criticism would be its difficulty, because I actually think it's a little too easy, and I think sometimes it's a tad inconsistent with the level difficulty, because I think some levels did take me a lot longer to complete than, say, the levels that came right after that level. Like, you know, one level would... Excuse me, I'm sorry. I had some hazelnut crackers earlier. Anyways, like, some levels would take me, like, 10 minutes to do. I would finally beat them, go to the next level, and it would take me 30 seconds, you know? But for the most part, I think the game was actually just a tad too easy. It'd be cool if there was some sort of, like, level editor that allowed you to, like, you know, connect doors together, put droids in certain spots, and put walls down. But I'm not expecting that much, because I know how hard that sort of thing is to implement into the game. But for what there is, I think it's a solid game. I would actually recommend it for not too long, not too short sort of experience. It takes you about maybe 5 to 6 hours to play through the entire game. Not too bad for what you pay for. The game, I think, is like $13 American. So for what you get out of it, I think that's very much worth it. I think the game is priced very fairly. And if you enjoyed what you saw and you want to play the game for yourself, I have a link to the game in the description. You can go ahead and pick it up, play it for yourself. See if you can beat the game quicker than I did, or do a speed run, you know. Do all that sort of good stuff. And yeah, that's the end of ChromaGun, which is kind of sad. I now don't know what I'm going to do to supplement for the time slot here. I mentioned this in my Orbox C video, but I would like some suggestions on what you guys are wanting to see, because I am getting close to the end of Orbox C as well. And once I finish that game, then I'm gonna have no other games to play, because ChromaGun's already done, and I don't know what I want to play next. I want to keep in mind that I want to play a game that I can pause during the sitting, so that not, because if I produce more NecroDancer content, the problem with that is those videos can run like 40 minutes long now because of the Amplified DLC adding a new chapter. And I'd rather not make so much NecroDancer content, and I'd like to have NecroDancer as a permanent fixture in the channel, but I also want to start playing other games as well. So if I can play a game that I can, you know, play and make a whole video in about 20 to 30 minutes, that'd be ideal. So if you guys have any suggestions, don't hesitate to let me know, and I'll take it into consideration. Other than that, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed ChromaGun. If you did enjoy the video, please show your appreciation by liking, commenting, subscribing, all of that garbage. And I will see you guys next time in another game.